Why do women bodybuilders have deep voices?
It is because of the testosterone.
Are you sure that the testosterone is to blame?
Normal women cannot build muscle to the extreme that male bodybuilders do. Female bodybuilders are either injecting testosterone, or have unnaturally high levels.
And testosterone makes the voice lower.
When a guy hits puberty, testosterone levels rise. He builds more muscle, starts growing facial hair, and his voice drops.
And he starts to suffer from periodic drops in IQ. When his blood starts to flow elsewhere, don't all men have high levels of testosterone?
Male bodybuilders may have high levels of testosterone, but there are some who inject it, or other hormones, or drugs to build up even more muscle. And women who are bodybuilders have to add to it, because their bodies don't make enough testosterone to come out looking like a bodybuilder.
Women can be fit without using drugs.
That's true. But looking lean and fit, like a volleyball player, isn't the same as having massive pecs.
So women bodybuilders have to use testosterone to get that look.
And with significant or prolonged use, it starts to alter the body.
They get massive muscles.
And they start developing male secondary characteristics. The voice box changes, like a boy's does during adolescence.
They still have breasts.
Only because the breasts had already developed. But the reverse happens when a man takes lots of estrogen, often developing breasts, because the hormones trigger secondary sexual characteristic growth, despite your genetic gender.
OMG, that's horrible. If she's got a deep voice, isn't she going to grow a beard?
Ever heard of the bearded woman? These were often women with unnaturally high testosterone, big, burly and bearded.
But female bodybuilders are hairless.
So are the guys, for the same reasons. They're all waxing, shaving, and oiling to look good for the judges.
But now she may have to shave her face and chest? Oh, disgusting.
Funny, you don't think about how she's altering her very body in an effort.